All right.
That's my brother, J.B. Laney. He was in the Army and must have been 1945. And that's his wife, Doris Threet. It went too fast, huh?
That's how fast it's gonna go.
That's my sister's. That's Georgia. And that must be Georgia. Can't see it too well. I can't.
It's only on a 50-inch screen.
That is Bruce Laney, my dad. He had turkeys in 1945 or 46. This is Debbie, George's daughter, the youngest one. Sylvia and Tom. Tom was in Italy, I believe, when that picture was made, and they went to Switzerland and different places, traveling around. That's Bill, Craig, and Bruce. And that's Tom, Rock, Sylvia's husband.
How do you like how these pictures can get so big up there?
They look pretty big. Craig, James, and Bruce.
Where are they?
Craig is the largest one, at Pageman. This is Jerry Ann Laney, my sister. She passed away with cancer. Jen and Steve. Steve must be visiting her in Charlotte. That's Jim and Dean at Daytona Beach. Jim Medlin. This is at that fort in Florida. I can't remember the name of it. And that is it in Daytona. I was working in Columbia at that time. That's Margie. Isn't that a beautiful picture?
Except for the scratches it got on there.
Yeah, but that's pretty. That is Daddy's brother, John Duncan Laney. He helped Daddy on the farm. It's J.B. in the back, and Margie, and Sylvia, and Mama. I didn't know Mama. Oh, I shouldn't say nothing about her. I was going to say she's so big. I don't want nobody else to know it. That's Matt, your daddy. And that's Connette Byers, and Dean, and Phyllis. We worked with Connette and Phyllis in Charlotte at the telephone company. That's Judy Hicks, George's daughter, Joel's mama. That's Bill Laney. You got the name up there. He's, I guess he's about 15 there. And Georgie on the tractor. I think she helped Daddy around there. With the turkeys. That's got 1955 on it. Deborah Dean Laney. 2 years, 4 months. That's Dean. That looks like we're in the cornfield. I am.
That'd been a good picture for them focused.
And this is on Monroe Street in Columbia. That's where we first lived when we came here to work for the telephone company. In that brick house with and Connette and Phyllis and Margie and I. Seemed like it was 3405 Monroe Street. Now this is down, we moved from there and went to Webster Street. I think it was Webster. I'm just sitting up there because I don't drive. Marge and Dean in Columbia. I forget where we lived there. That was the Roberts family. That was a German family that lived close to J.B. Sylvia. I don't know where she is. That's down at Sherrill State Park. The beach down there. This is out at Sesquicentennial Park. That's Matt. Let's see, where are we there? That might be down at Myrtle Beach.
That would have been a good picture if it had been in focus.
That's sunset. I mean, Sesqui Park. All right, that's the Matney family. There's your grandpa, sitting Jitty. And that's the Matney family. It's sitting Jitty's anniversary, I think. That's Richard and his grandfather, Mitri Matney. That's Emma. And Dean and Sitty back there in the back. And that's Jiddy and his brothers. Jiddy's on the right, Mitri. That's Aunt Jen. Cheryl, Barbara, Nancy, Matney. That's Rick and Mickey's first cousins. Mitri's daughters. Annie, Mitri, Matney. That is Tony Hicks and his family.
Look how much Catherine, they look like Laura down there in the bottom left.
Yvette and... This is Eamon and his family. Marcy, Sarah, Kim, Amy, Cindy, Mike, and Amy. That's Aunt Mary Plower. That's Mama's sister. December 26th, I wrote on there. This is before I went to Charlotte to work. I'm about 16 or 17 there. This is the same place out in the country from Payton. Eamon, Dean, Jerry, Margie, Bill, and Daddy. And this is Mama's daddy, Eamon McManus. Gigi and Uncle Jabron and Uncle Nick, Nicholas. It's got their names on the bottom. That's Mama's family. Aunt Jermaine. That's Jen. They're probably at Myrtle Beach. Or, yeah, they went to Myrtle Beach a lot. This is the reunion in Charlotte. Ella McManus, where's Ella? The little one is Ella. She got killed in York, South Carolina. That's Betty Carroll's sister, Dean, Sylvia, and Judy. And was a girl from Charlotte. I can't remember her name. That's the Bells of Cotton. Her daddy We'd have to pick, and they'd take it to the gin and put it in bales. It weighed 500 pounds, each one of those bales. This is the house we lived in the country. That's me on the very end, the little one. And then George Amon Plower, first cousin, and Margie and George. That's me in the old house. Daytona Beach. I went down there with Jen and Jim. I was on leave from the telephone company. Jen and Dean at Daytona. My roommate, fever had returned. That's why I was off for a few weeks. Jim Medlin, Jen's husband. Well, we sure look fat. Why is it making us look so fat?
I don't know.
That's Steve Laney and Bill. And Craig. That was their first one. I don't guess they had another one at that time. Bill Lane and Steve, 1956. That's Jen's house in Charlotte. That's Daddy, John Bruce Laney.
What's that machine?
And Jen. Huh?
What was that machine?
What was that machine?
Don't worry about it now.
I didn't even notice it. J.B. and Doris, Margie. I think that's Margie's first car. It was Daddy's, and Daddy sold it to her. I think that was it. This is where we lived when you were born, 1808 Hatfield Street.
Not me.
Yeah.
Me?
Richard Dean. And Jen and Jim came to visit. That's, and this is Gigi's house on Franklin Street. And that's Mickey.
I thought I was at Putnam.
No, you weren't born on Putnam. Mickey was born on Putnam.
Oh, okay.
And we moved from Putnam to Hatfield Street. Oh, that's a cute picture. Ricky and Mickey Matney. That's 1808 Hatfield Street. And this is Putnam Street, where Mickey was born. 2412 Putnam Street. This is when J.B. was in the Army, and I don't know if this picture was made in Germany or not. Sylvia Laney, Rock. I guess she had to help tend to the turkeys. They got turkeys after I went to Charlotte. That's a cornfield back there in the back. J.B. and Doris. It could have been Isle of Palms, I don't know. Dean? I can't tell. That's me. That's me. Sitting there like a turkey. Let's see, this ain't Edna and Donna and Margaret from Durham, North Carolina. That's ain't Edna's daughter, Margaret, and that was her daughter. This was a party at, a telephone party at one of the hotels in Columbia. And this was some of your daddy's buddies. Pete Cromer, Boots, Ray Shulman, Brooklyn, and your daddy. This was our team from the telephone company here in Columbia. That was it right there. Margie and I bowled on it with the duck pins. And then they switched over from the small balls to the large ones. So I never did bowl the large ones. He worked at the bank. We called him the judge. I don't know why they called him the judge. That's Connie and Margie and Dean. And Connette's sitting beside Margie. That's my sister, Virginia Laney. I just don't know. This was probably the bowling team, some on the bowling team. That was your daddy driving the Jeep when he was in the Army out at Fort Jackson. This was made in Charlotte. It was the baseball team, softball team, 1948. Dean and Rosemary on the end. Bill and Margie, their wedding. I don't know where they got married. Bell South softball team, 1950. That's the softball team. Connette and Phyllis right down the front. And this is the big old machine that I worked with at the telephone company. It printed the telephone bills four times. And they would have to tear the bills apart and send them out. It's Mr. Thomas holding the basketball. He was one of our boss men. That was your daddy's team. I think you bowl. Boots taught you how to bowl, son. That's just an old picture when I was 14, and Jerry and Margie, Eamon. This was Phyllis and her boyfriend, and Rosemary and Phyllis's brother. Boyfriend's brother. Margie and Ray Kirkland, that was her boyfriend at one time. This is down in Daytona. We stayed at the Harris place. Jen knew them. That was them right there. I think maybe they lived in Charlotte at one time. That was Betty. She was from Sherrill, South Carolina. She worked for the telephone company. Can't think of her last name. That's Margie. We just stopped beside the highway and took those. Yeah, that's Georgie right there. Her car. And that's Margie across the street from White Plains. That's White Plains School. What's that? That's Phyllis and me and Judy and Connette. Jerry, Dean, Margie, Jen. Where we live down at White Plains. That's Aline, my cousin, and Albert Brown, her husband. M- my big mouth. Oh, that's some of your daddy's buddies from, where is it they go to school, San Antonio, Texas? I believe that's where it was. Where he took his training for
Air Force.
Yes. Some more buddies. He didn't have their names on the back, so I never knew who they were. The same picture. That's Catherine Evans sitting next to the judge. She died down in Florida, I believe it was, where she was working. This was my high school group. This is Daddy and JB and Eamon, Dean, Georgia, Margie, Sylvia, Jen. Jim and I guess that's Eamon. There's Tony back there in the back. That's Jim in Germany or France. I guess that's it. Jen, Bill, and Eamon. That's Steve, and that's Jim back there in the back, and probably JB back behind him. Daddy and that's Brad there.
That's Aunt Margie's house.
Okay, right before Daddy passed away. Daddy and Bill and Tom. Craig back there in the back. Bill Ruth, George's husband. That's your daddy and that's Laura, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And Mama and Richard Dean Sr. Ricky.
Yeah.
You always went to help them. Open the package. This is the Laney group. All of Eamon's on the front there. You're so helpful. Let's see, that's Daddy and Ricky and one of Eamon's behind you. Marge and Dean. Dean. Myrtle Beach. Did I have Myrtle Beach on it?
Mm-hmm.
I think this was Folly Beach. I'm not sure right there. That was Eamon's first wife. Mabry. This is me. This was out at Sesqui on the waterfalls. I'm sure they still have them out there. Oh, that's when I'm pregnant with Mickey. It's at Putnam Street, 2412 Putnam Street. I just got home from work, I guess. It's when Mickey was baptized, christened, I should say. That was your daddy when they had a store on Laurel Street, grocery store. Or that could have been Uncle Joe's store, Dean and Nancy.
She went to work.
That fast?
Yeah.
Michelle Bowling. He could really bowl. That's That's March and June. Out at White Plains. That's Doris. Three, Lainey Geis. She married Paul Geis after JB. Marge and Jean. What kind of hairstyle do I have? I was just 14 or 15 there. That's Margie. I think we're down at Folly Beach there.
Now the rest of the pictures, they'll be vertical instead of horizontal.
Miss Dean, I think we're at Folly Beach. I think Eileen and Albert met and I went down there on Sunday.
Hey, look, you didn't cut his head off.
Maybe I didn't take it. Albert must have took it. What was that? Marge is a fat, but much taller. That was your daddy out in San Antonio, I guess. Where he took his training. And this is, I believe that's out at Fort Jackson. That's one of his buddies from Texas. That's another one.
Why are they about like to squat for pictures?
Don't know. Well, there your daddy is with that one. Don't know the other two guys. Yeah, must have been bowling in a game there. Look how my hand is. My thumb. That's your daddy and two guys. Don't know their names. He had a whole set of pictures in there, didn't he?
Sure did.
Sylvia, Jerry, Georgia, Judy. Judy was so cute there. She was cute. I think she graduated there.
I'm about to run out of disk. I'm gonna have to pause it in a minute.
That's Sylvia. That's Jen when she joined the Navy.